Let's bring our next contestant to the stage. I'll give you a little bit of a preview of what she's going to do. So I'm just going to tell you that her name is Comet Dancer. Give it up for Comet. John, let's start with you.
The whole time I'm asking myself, how? Like, how is she doing this? So thank you for answering that question. I only played that song approximately 5,000 times in my radio career, but it's still a great song, so you don't apologize. It's a great choice of song. You had a stage presence to you. Obviously, the skill, we all saw the skill. The skill was fantastic. But you also had, like, a playful side to you. Like, you made eye contact with all three of us. You blew kisses at the audience. So what you did is very skillful and very, very, you know, admirable, but the fact you also added in like the audience participation and that playful side, I really liked. Outstanding job.
Thank you. I have to agree. I mean, you had me when you were doing it on your nose. Seriously, it was like, whoa. And then just a lot of the other moves. And I mean, it was all flawless. So, no, fantastic job.
Thank you so much.
It's all about when you're a master, you make it look easy.
Yeah.
You made that, like, I'm like, oh yeah, I could do that. There's no way! With all the internet bandwidth in the world, there's no way! It's very impressive, but I thought everything from your outfit to your music choice was well thought out and well chosen, because it sort of has that feel of like sideshow 1920s vaudeville, and you could have very easily made it campy and kitschy and gone that way, and instead you made it fresh and exciting and very modern, and I think music choice to costume, keep going that direction because it's very original.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. All right. Can I say one more thing, Seth?
Yeah.
Also to your credit that your barefoot and dog didn't get up and leave. So.
The whole time you were going, I was staring at my feet. Oh no.
All right, give it up for Comet.